Bank Nifty and Nifty levels for 2/12/2019. Max Trader, our YouTube channel. Like it, share it, subscribe it. Monday, December 2nd, first working day of December. On this day, if you wish to buy Bank Nifty, wait till 32,225. Targets will be 32,467 and then 32,710. If Bank Nifty breaks 31,769 levels, you can see selling till 31,531. The targets will be 31,294 also. In the case of Nifty, buy above 12,191. Targets will be 12,281 and then 12,374. If Nifty breaks 12,018, you can see selling till 11,928 and then 11,838. These are breakout levels, little bit far away from the closing price, so wait, watch and trade. On 2/12, you can watch Arrow Pharma, HDFC, ICICI Bank and L&T for trading. On 29/11, we have given Bata India, in that there was no trade. Lupin, buy active and given a profit of 2.50 rupees. Siemens, sell active and given a profit of 6.40 rupees. Tech Mahindra, sell active and given a profit of 1.50 rupees. On 29/11, as per our breakout levels, in the Bank Nifty, sell was active and given a profit of 150 points. Nifty, sell was active and given a profit of 78.4 points. Nearly first target is reached in Nifty. On 29/11, in our crude levels, we have given sell below 4165 and given the targets of 4117. But there was a big fall in crude oil on that day and reached all our targets. If you wish to join our crude levels, you can call us or message us on this number.